Hello guys, welcome to SWK Tutorials. Today I will be teaching you guys how to create this neon effect using V-Ray mesh light and lens effects. First we will turn the mesh into neon lights and then we will use these lens effects to make it look more interesting. I have used V-Ray 5 in this tutorial, but if some changes come in new versions of V-Ray, I will let you know in description or comments. By the way, this tutorial works perfectly for V-Ray previous versions too. And one more thing, if you like my videos, then watch the full video in the browser and support the channel. So without any further ado, let's get started. First, I will render the scene to see the current scene lighting. Now, to make this party and time mesh turn into a neon light, I have to select both of these meshes, the party text and the time text. And then I have to go to V-Ray, lights, V-Ray mesh light and use these options. Or if you are like me, then you can right click on the icon and choose between any one of them. If I want a single mesh, or you can say a single color on both of them, I will be using this option. You can see it here. There's a note, one note for both of them. You just have to select it, give it a color and simply render it. But in this case, I want two different colors. For party, I need a separate color and for time, I need a separate color. So I will press escape to cancel it. I will select both of them and I will right click and remove this effect. On removing it, you can see again it is back to its normal form. It's not glowing like a neon light. Press escape to cancel the render. Now, I want separate color for both of them. I have two choices. I can select this, right click and turn it into a V-Ray mesh light. And then again select this one, right click and turn this one too. But you can use a shortcut, select both of them, right click and simply use this option. What it will do, it will create a new V-Ray mesh light for every object. See, this time two. Simply select the first text, give it a color. I will select this one too, give it a color, and now I will just render it. Okay, you can see that it is glowing right now, but if you want to use the lens effects and make it more interesting, this is not going to give you a good result. So whenever I'm using neon lights, what I do, I simply select and I use a high value. Instead of using 30, I will be using 150 here. It's not a fixed rule, but you have to, what my personal observation is that if you use a high value, then it will give you a good result. Now again, I will render it. Okay guys, now I am happy with my light intensity. The next step is that go to your lens effects, enable bloom glare effect. For neon lights, I always keep my size small, around 20, and my intensity high, around 8. The next thing that I do is that I use lens dust with its default values. So guys, you can see it's extremely simple to make a neon light and make it glow. Just remember one thing, if you are using previous versions of V-Ray, you will not get this lens dust. Other than that, you will get all the things. If you want to remove this effect, simply select them, go here, right click and you can remove them. I hope guys that this tutorial was helpful for you. If you like this tutorial, give it a like. If you love this tutorial, subscribe to my channel, share my videos, keep creating guys. Bye bye.